So that's that, and that's a very non-sat. Today is another day. It's Sunday, which means Thursday day, so I'm at Mudsini first since Thursday's open, and then it must take over what, and then it must show over the rest of the day. I was supposed to be seeing my best friend today, but so I have to change plans. So yeah, I want to see my best friend today. I was supposed to see her today to give her a birthday gift, but since, so now I'm seeing her on the 10th, this is 4 days time, so 4 more days to wait until I see my best friend. I'm really miss her. I've not seen her for 2 weeks now. So for 4 more days until I see my best friend, the same one that I watched this bit for. This bit here, reasons why he are my best friend. It's a sin friend. We need this one. What's this? I I'm really shit-hand for this time. I've still got to do a video of the flip for you, so I might do that this afternoon and then wrap it up. And is it ready to eat with my best friend and for this time? So, we're just doing so well.
Hello.
This is just sitting on top of that hat tree, like nights at the window. And, well, yes, well, I love it here. He is over here. Hello. How you doing? Yeah, you, oh, yeah, oh. It was a bit blurry for a minute. How are you? What have you been here for? So, oh, it's up for toilet, hey. It's up for toilet. Oh, if there was a... No, if there was a... Maybe yard. No, I don't want to sleep. Oh, it's sleeping at home. And Winter spies me. I was trying to hide and hold her at the same time, but she notices me, so she stops. Anyways, I'm at home and I'm going to the hospital hall. So, let's get started. Dizzy boxes, positive massa, head server, community, portable, power bank, mortises, blood, soap, hair dryer, soap. Pizza. There was four today. Usually there's only one or two. That's it. Not four or five or anything else or three. And this time I found four. So I packed them all. My horse is my favourite. Not my horse favourite. And I said he goes on meet each other and I try to follow those for fun or with your friends and try this. I would love it and I told the time. Even if I was eating meat, just not meat, it's pet and it's my favourite. Chili, hot sauce, milk, and poo. That's it finished, and it's still nice outside. This means we've got lots and lots of time to all for water this bowl. 10 of or some more. Sale. That's it, has to be done for what to eat. And I just got help from her lap. I had, what's the reason I slipped? Fails to put it in the bed. I was now in the bed and just sitting on my phone talking to a friend and then suddenly I was like topping off sleeping and I fell asleep for an hour and now it's what hot so I'm just like having runs to putting up from where I left off. It's now dark outside so it's what the door so I don't know why I fell asleep. I must have been tired that night. I have just stayed up and went to sleep tonight when I went to bed, but turns out I was stay up in an under source for an hour. And now I'm feeling all, what's the word, refreshed. That's the last word, refreshed, so I just stayed here. So I'll take my foot toilet and then check him on, run to block twice that I did last week, I think it was last week or 2 weeks ago. For his what? That reminds me, his trainer texted me that today saying that he's at home and visits us on Thursday morning. So hopefully he'll come and help sort out it more under control. He said that him on it, and I haven't been doing that. So today I might be a bit of work on it, so I might see that. He put on it, whatever he wants, about for twice or something. And yeah. I may not throw much of that. What a bit horse, it's raining dark outside, so we won't be able to see it all properly. And this is a pop of what, and I'm making some comments about this, but I was planning to head for what I was waiting to head for what in the day and night at the park, but that nap that I had was unexpected, so I had a nap and I wasn't expecting to have a nap. What was it? It's like fell asleep itself. You know when it sort of nosed off and it sort of realised that it noses off. It was like that. That's the only type of naps I have. I don't say, oh, I'm gonna have a nap and then go down for a nap and fall asleep. I have problems falling asleep, so it's yes, it's hand over we are. I have a nap since I haven't been so many tired to fall asleep like that. So sometimes I'm able to stay up until bedtime and then when I was at bed and fall asleep straight away, but yeah. So since I had a nap and it's late afternoon, well it's now 5:30, I fell asleep but it wasn't 2:04, no. Yeah, it wasn't 2:04, I don't know what happened, it wasn't 5:00. So it's kind of late evening, which means, no, early evening, late afternoon, which means that I might have trouble falling asleep tonight for the night sleep, so I'm gonna have to really read a lot about it to get sleeping for sleep. So yeah, anyways, that's all, and inside this what we fall in the dark. There's a few things I'm wanting to do, or a few things that I can do tonight. So I'm wanting to all back to be flat and do it. So I was only wanting to do one round the block, or one the block once, and then all to the flat. But I'm pissing myself at all once, the block twice, because if more and underwater and more opportunity to do his toilet. Relieve himself, Ramton, and I may have the old ones and horse. He's not done up soon yet. Mr. has not done number 2 yet, so he needs to do that before he goes inside. So hopefully he does it now since he'll go inside. I know not trying to say, but yeah. So yeah. Back home, since the rounds we are unfed over. You might be able to hear him in the background. I see him. I didn't hear him. So, I thought, as I said in the hall, I bought a plot, some separate sizes. If it isn't, but this is hard. Oops. Slim portable power bank. So a switch and 2 chargers. That's cables as 1. That's 2. One is in the pack here. But it's my favourite colour. Ooh, nice blue. My favourite colour. I'm like obsessed with Nick Cray. If you've been watching me from day one, you know that. I'm just like obsessed with Nick Cray. I don't know why. That's my top favourite, and it has been for years and years and years. Ever since I was, before I was 13. So maybe about eight years old, about that age. Maybe 7 or 9 or something like that. That area of age. So between 5 and 10 was when I started liking that blue. And I've liked it ever since. I'm now nearly 23 this year. And I've liked it ever since I was 7. I think it's more like 7 or 5, 7, 6. It was from newborn to 5. My favourite colour was red. Then it was nano. And then it was light blue. And then I started liking nano. And so nano is my second favourite colour. But I'm not as obvious with nano as I am with light blue. Every time I see light blue, every time I see light blue light, I don't know, in my car or a book or sample or, you know, hot or pizza or handle or phone or, I don't know, blinds or box or pizza or box or cupboards or shelves or anything. That's in the kind of night blue. I'm like, oh my god, night blue! So, I just love it so much, I don't know why, but yeah, even my new, to overstock that, even my new power scent is night blue too, my favourite kind of all the time. Even my new plant is night blue, so for a lot of things I night blue. And again, most of them are the same one, it's the same one as all two of them. This night blue too. See, I don't want this night blue too. So, I don't know, I'm just obvious with night blue. Pardon me, so, yeah, I really like night blue. So, this was not another part of one, yeah, because, that's part of the reason for the art, comfortable. If it's all, it's only me and it's only, and I've only got one phone, well, I've got an iPad too, but I believe if we should have a Sazer, any bedroom, which I have, I believe we should have a Sazer in another room, which I now have. The one I have in my bedroom right now was supposed to be 1.9, and I was waiting to buy a plot, but, it hit me. So I had to sort that one away and move my new one from the lounge to the bedroom and use that for the bedroom. And then that's why I bought 2 tables today, one for the living room and the other one is for when it was when I charge my phone when I'm out of the flats, which is why I bought this, because this starts this up and then this is not a charger. And that plot then. And then you use the cable, you need to buy another cable, this is what I bought too. You use one of them to connect it between the phone and this then, and then it starts this up the phone for you. It just starts this up, so basically you put all the charges in here and on the phone, and then when the phone almost dies, you put the phone into this, which is how the charges, which is starts this up too, and then it starts this and now this will be empty and the phone will be pulling it up again until you're at home to last night. And my cable, I had one before soon. I just took another spare cable and plug, like so that way everywhere with me. But then after I made up with Silence, it was telling me about this and so I bought one for myself, and it was really useful, but unfortunately, that one, it didn't work anymore, so I was, again, left with nothing, so I started using my headphone plug again, but then, I'm not going to name names, but one of my friends asked if Boyle must be, I want me to ask hers, Only one was what Hansel support must be a one, but unfortunately she lost it. So I not happy about another one for me. But then I always wanted another one of these, but I thought it only by the Monday. So, and then until I saw this at the shop today, so why is it how I ought to talk to it? So I saw this today and I said outright, so I bought it. And that's why. But this plot is really, really is because if you can see, if you can read that, it's. If not, it says, 3 USB port units, so main starts are something to power for your. That gets. Oh, sorry, I have all sorts in my face. Well, until you help me. So, it means it's not, it's not 3 slots to put your phone in. So, this means that inside my phone, my iPad, and my, power bank all at the same time. This is really useful. So, I'm not that. I nearly bought another plot before I found this one that was a bit more expensive actually. And it was a plot. So I was on it right, and then the staff who was with me put small six this was at Hamels, and I saw this and I was like, oh, prefer this one than the other one. So I put the other one back and got this one. So yeah, but I don't know why, but buying this plot, this power, and these two sources has made me feel very organized and grown up. I don't know why, but I think it's because now I'm more organized. I've got one source for the bedroom, I've got one source for the living room, and I've got one source for when I'm out and about. And for sleepovers, I use that for sleepovers too. I just realised I might need another plot. Right, balls went crazy. And he sent him in trouble, so he went to bed. I'm sure you can hear him in the background. And where is he? He's playing the end, but not crazy anymore. So, what was I saying? Yeah, so, since I'm moving alarm, I've started, to my alarms and hovers. And then that's me done. And all I have to do is wait for the my house is at home. So that's very exciting. I may visit my mom. At her house once or twice before my new house comes, which is in May. So if I do, then I'll show you the houses that I'm having with her. She has in my house. I'm sure you might have seen her living room in the background. It's huge. It's like, it's more like her hall or something, but it's like huge. So she has 2 sets of houses in there. And one of those sets is going to be moving to here in my flat. So I'm going to show you that if I do own visit her. And I'm really excited. I love that house. My mom hates it for some reason, but I love it. So I'm really looking forward to having that house. I'm not too sure what we're going to do with this house, but I wasn't hint if I was I had planned to move last Christmas, not this past Christmas, but the year before that, I was planning to move flat at that point. But then something changed and we decided to stay here. But we were planning to move first, and I was hoping for a 2-bedroom flat, which I'm still am. And I was gonna say that the spare room would be half spare room and half, well, I mean, half the experiment, and there's not much difference between the experiment and experiment. And I mean, half experiment and half office, or maybe a full office. And there's a, what people call an office house, which is just a normal house in the office. And I was gonna use this one as an office house, but we are not moving. So, I'm starting to feel more positive that I won't be moving in the future, not near future, but at some point in the future, because, my dad, ever since I moved here, has always been positive that I would move one day in the future. And my grandparents thought a strange word actually, right, what's the word? Sounding like that I would be moving one day because that's the last Christmas I was thinking about moving, not this past Christmas, but the Christmas before that. When I was thinking about moving, I was like, oh, I'm thinking about moving, I'll think I'll just move, I'll think, it's the best decision at this point for the situation I was in, and, so I was in the situation that I didn't see on YouTube, but I was in the situation, and, at that point, I thought the best decision was to move, so I was saying, oh, I'm thinking about moving, and I knew my family wouldn't be okay with that, and, I was trying to, like, make it happen because I thought it was the best then, so, and I was really feeling it, like, telling the family that I'm thinking about moving, and I thought my mum would take it the worst, she wasn't happy, she wanted me to stay here, but she didn't take it the worst, my grandparents did. And they were like, talking it, yes, me moving. And it was a bit surprised because I thought it was me and my mum that was like that, talking it, yes, me moving. But last week, when my nana came over because it finally picked up Wendy from her space, that was 2 or 3 days old. Part of the reason why they came over was because I had some frames and things that I wanted them to put in storage since you have a huge house and you even have 2 sheds. What it holds, not what sheds. I don't know what it holds. I don't know. Anyway, this is hot room sheds. They're not really sheds, but this is hot room sheds. This is not 2 bit sheds and my mom is storing some of her stuff in the apartment house. She moved from a huge house to a smaller house and she had leftovers in, so she put them in one of my nana's hut sheds. And I was like, can I store some stuff in here too, please? Because I've got too much stuff here, this flat is way too small and I've got a lot of things that I want to keep but I cannot have because it's too low room here. So I asked her how she would take them and put them in storage in her shed, and she said yes she would, and I said to her that when I moved up to our house, our flat, and she was like, yeah, here everything back, so even they moved up to our flat, she was like, oh, here we are, which makes me think that she's starting to be a bit more positive that I won't be moving one day in the pizza, so that's very urgent, that makes me feel more positive about it because I was fearing that I was stuck here forever. Because my mum wanted me to stay here forever and so did all the family. Everyone was like, no, you're staying here until you're old, no, you're staying here until you die, and such like that. So I was fearing forced to live here and fearing that I was stuck here forever. But no, I'm not feeling like that anymore and that was part of my, a tiny part of, well, one of the main reasons of my depression, was that was making me feel really depressed. Part of the reason why I was being depressed. Well, they'll feel like that anymore. They'll feel like I'm forced to live here anymore because my parents and my dad and some people think I'll feel positive that I will move one day. So that's why I'm not feeling forced anymore. Because now I know that I will definitely move one day. Since I'm not feeling forced to live here anymore, but I am accepting that I have to live here for 3 years. I was hoping to, like, my first plan was to, like, live here out of my mum and tell me as if he with me since as if they were with me since day one. You would know that I wanted to get this flat out of my mum and dad, pretty from them. It was always not happy since they were like, to Aussie and to, what's the word I use? They were always on at me. And nothing at me, that was the worst, nothing. They were always nothing at me, so I said, right, I'm moving out. I don't want to live here anymore. So I moved to this flat and I was like, only want to live here in sort of under long-term flats where I've been living for. It's not a long-term flat. This was just not a temporary short-term flat. I mean, this was the next best thing to get out of the parents' house into my own place, and then I would find somewhere that I actually wanted to live in because I didn't like this. Yeah, I didn't like this flat. I thought it was just more from day one. When I went to visit, I knew it was just more, but ever thought it was just more. I was still really excited to move here because I was finally moving out of my parents' house and everything. So I was excited about not to like the size of this flat. So yeah, that was just temporary, and my mum was saying you should live here forever. But now that I'm accepting that I will have to live here for 3 years, maybe 5 years total before I do move out, this is fine by me because now I know that I will move out one day. I will move out one day. I don't know when, but I will move out. So that's why I'm feeling a bit better and more happier to live here for longer. Because I know one day I will move to a different place. So I'm fine with that now. So this is why I'm starting to do the living room project. I feel like it's mostly myself now that I'm doing this project because all the other projects from my mum and dad, they were like, let's do this, let's do that, let's do this, now you that, now you this, let's do this, blah 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 blah. And they were, it was like, it was their flat because they were getting everything since I wasn't too, wasn't what he, but I picked Hannah's and such, like the bedroom, I picked Hannah up, but yeah, you know what I mean, so. And I feel like this house I once went to is my first, what's the word? First. I once went down with me and myself, my project. Why is that if it didn't was? My first project I actually written myself. Well, I wasn't in help. I'm in help from my mum and dad and such, but, you know. So yeah, that's why I'm doing this project because this won't be what I want to live with from now, between now and the day I move out of the open. Now it may be in 5 years' time, or it may be in 10 years' time, or it may be next year, or it may be tomorrow, it may be 20 years' time. I don't know, but I know I will move out, so I don't know when. So from the meantime, between now and then, this is what we're living with. This is my new project I'm gonna be happening with. So, looking forward to that. And I believe I set in the floor. I'm sure I have set in the floor. I don't remember which one, or if I did. What was it I did? But I don't want to move up bed yet again. I want to move up bed. I haven't moved in yet. I'm thinking about moving it. I'm not too sure. I'm thinking I may not have enough room to get past If I move it to Real Madrid, is it now? Or if I will have a seat to sit on for my computer. So I think I might just try it out, see what it looks like, and then if I don't like it, move it back the same day. So that's what I might do. So I think I'll do that for when I like change the map because that'll be easier to move it back then. So that's the plan. That'll be next week or something like that, I don't know. So that's that, and that's a very long chat. I spoke for 13 minutes. I think that's all I have to say right now. He's hammed on, always seems to hammed on and stop playing happily. He was really happy this morning and just now, but it always seems hammed on when I felt for him. Maybe that'll be a trick next time I want him to hammed on, if I ever want him to hammed on and like sit down for a minute, three hours, put a hammer on him. Oh, last time. That's the first time he's touched that since it got it. I don't know if he eats that or if he plays tap with that, I don't know what his offense is for. I just know it's not a flavour of meat in it. That ring thing is a bone, part of the bone. My phone is now really low, battery 1%, so I'm gonna put it on the charge and then I'll vlog and film the. Which I would eat on your in my flat. Guess what? I also set up. I'm using a new salsa. I'm not so happy now. It's since so much easier to have a salsa in the living room. I used to have a salsa in the living room then. It was a lot easier when I had the house here. It was fine. I had the salsa and everything, and then I moved the house over there. And it was a bit harder, and then I lost the size over here. No, but hey, my friend lost the size. And you know, it's had some what's it was? If it isn't was today, what's the word I'm looking for? I had some stasis. Times. I had some times throughout the past 3 years where I didn't have a salsa in my living room as well as the bedroom. Without just having to move from one from the bedroom to here. And I had times where I had the salsa here in the living room and in the bedroom. And I definitely knew that I preferred to have a salsa in the living room as well as the bedroom. So no, that's it, and hopefully it wasn't so wet. And that's it, horses in my future dream living room. I'm so happy. Partly, maybe because it's night blue, and maybe because, maybe it's just two reasons, one, because it's blue, and two, maybe because I've signed it on stars out in my living room. Almost 2 weeks need to enough or to end the vlog. I didn't even realize that half it wasn't to end the vlog, so this is pretty much the today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you in the next daily vlog. Thanks again. Bye. Bye guys.